Hey guys, I wanted to make a video tonight of our routine with Lily. I am currently like working on YouTube and stuff, and she's doing tummy time right now. It is 5:30 and I am making dinner. She is going to have a bottle soon. She's still too little for rice cereal, but she's almost there, but she's gonna have a bottle. And right now, like I said, she's doing tummy time, so I will show you that. And she's doing pretty good. She likes to hold her head up pretty well, so she can hold it for about 5 seconds, 5 to 10 seconds now, so that's really good for her age. And just want to get those strong neck muscles going, so she's doing really good. But I will continue to record our night. Kind of busy tonight, so hopefully I'll be able to fit some stuff in. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Alright guys, here she is on her tummy. I try not to give too much focus on her, because then she sees the camera and she like stops. So I'm trying to be inconspicuous, but here she is. She's, look at those little feet, but she has some toys over there. And we're still working on like her holding her neck. She doesn't really like to hold her head up too much, so she props it on her hand, as you can see. So she gets tired, but she wants something. What you want, sugar? Mm-hmm. You got fuzz on your head. There we go. But there she is, having some tummy time. But yeah, I'm going to continue to cook some dinner. She'll probably tolerate this for a couple more minutes, but she's been at it for a while, so I think she's going to want to stop soon. But right now I think she's just focused on the fan and other things, but yeah, she's not even wanting to look at me anymore. She's mad, but oh well. Mommy has to make you do it, baby. But yeah, so we'll get back to you. Alright guys, I know this looks like throw up, but it's actually dinner. I made a chicken pot pie and there is cottage cheese in it. That sounds really disgusting, but don't knock it until you try it because it's really good. So there's carrots and peas and chicken and a lattice crust. So it's very delicious. And then I have Lily's stuff ready for when she decides that she wants a bottle. Right now she's just chilling in her bouncer, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to eat while she is okay. So yeah. Hey guys, so as you can see, Lily is not very happy. I was preparing her bottle and I made the water too hot, and so now we have to wait for it to cool down, and she's not happy about it. It's okay. You're gonna live. You're gonna live. It's okay. So, drama. But, yeah, so I am trying to calm her a little bit, and hopefully her water will calm down soon. Calm down. Her water will cool off soon. So, her cry is making me very frazzled. But yeah, so as soon as it's done, I will definitely film more. It is 6:49, so she's actually really past due for a feeding. She was busy playing and stuff, and I don't think she really noticed that she was hungry. So she finally realized it, and she wants it right now. So she's very upset. But yeah, I'll talk to you soon. Alright guys, so little miss finally got her bottle, and she is very hungry, as you can see. Poor thing, she's so dramatic. It was the end of the world, I tell ya. So, she is eating her bottle. She has her little bit on. And mommy is catching us on YouTube videos. Right now we are watching Auntie Lexi, with a Hey There doll face. And her little vampire twins are so cute. And we have fresh strawberries for dessert. So yummy. I know you can't really see it, but... I think that really wonked out the camera, didn't it? There we go. So... Now, let's see. There we go. That's the real color. So good. Yummy. But, I'm gonna continue feeding little Miss. Because apparently she's starving. And she has 3 ounces, by the way. And it's thunderstorming, so I really hope she sleeps. But we'll see. But, yeah, so like I said, I'm gonna finish feeding her. She'll probably eat for like 15 minutes. She's a slow eater. But yeah, it's 6:54. And yeah, she should go to sleep soon. She's already shutting her eyes. So she's relishing in the taste of the formula. So yeah, we'll see you soon. Alright guys, so I changed Lily into her PJs, and all of a sudden the skies opened up and it started to pour. So there's Gracie. There's all the flowers from Dad's memorial. Very sweet of everybody. But Lily is transfixed with the rain. She's watching it. She loves to watch rain, like it fascinates her for some reason. As you can see, she's holding her little head up pretty good. Do you like the rain, baby? Do you like the rain? So, I'm just gonna hold her and kind of rock her, and maybe the rain will soothe her into sleep, I'm hoping. But we'll see. So, but these are her little PJs, her little butterflies. And she's got her pink hat on. But hopefully she'll watch the rain a little bit longer. And oh, whoa, there was lightning. Did you see that? And there's the thunder. Oh, I think it scared her. It's okay. I think it's our cue to go inside, poor thing. Alright guys, it is 7:13 and Lily just fell asleep. I put her scratch mittens on and she has her passy in. So she is sleeping on my bed. I didn't have the heart to move her. So, I'm not going to go to bed for a few hours, so I don't want to disturb her too much, but yeah. So, she fell asleep about, like, 10 minutes ago. I left the window a little bit open so she could hear the rain. That really seemed to calm her down, except for that thunder. But... she'll probably sleep for like 3 or 4 hours. So, tuck her in. Night, night, sweetie pie. All right, guys. Lily is asleep, so I'm gonna do a little bit of laundry while I can. Some of you were asking how I shrink some of the clothes. So I'm just going to show you. These have already pretty much been washed before, so they're already shrink. But what I do is, this is just water, by the way, it's not fabric refreshener. But what I do is I just get the clothes wet, because I don't need to wash them since they're clean, usually. If they do have a spot, then I'll spot treat it, but usually I buy clothes new, so I just need to shrink them and not wash them, because that's what gives it that worn look. So basically I just get them damp, And then if they're like wrinkly, like this is pretty wrinkled, I'll usually take some of this wrinkle releaser and spray some of that. But you can also do this with just regular water as well, because the heat in the water will help it. So then once the clothes are pretty wet, I will put them in the dryer. And so I'm just gonna finish really quickly. All of these need to be unwrinkled. Don't need to be completely damp, but they need to be a little bit. Alright, so then I'm gonna put them in the dryer like that. And then I usually do normal dry. So, sorry it's a little bit loud, but that's how I do their laundry. Alright guys, Lily's clothes are done washing. They came out good. As you can see, they're not as wrinkled, but they don't have the wash wear that you would if you actually washed them. So, like I said, if they have been washed before, then I'll go ahead and wash them since they're already shrunk. But, usually I don't. But I'm going to go ahead and fold these and put them away while she is still sleeping. And I'll probably finish checking YouTube, and then I will start to edit this video because she'll probably wake up later for feeding. So I want to get this done and get some sleep. So it is 9:40. So... yeah. Alright guys, please excuse my hair. I had to run out into the rain and get the mail. But, yes, I have a naked baby. As you can see, she decided to, like, projectile spit up all over her bed. She, like, woke up and started to cry. So I picked her up and it got all over me. It got everywhere. So I am going to quickly give her a bath. She's starting to get a little fussy, but yeah, I'm gonna give her a bath really fast and then try to take a shower. I'm gonna put her in the bouncy seat with me in the shower. After I bathe her, I'll put her on the floor. But yeah, so it is 10:25 and I am exhausted, but you gotta have a clean baby. So yeah, look at those legs. So I'm going to go ahead and start her a bath. All right guys, sorry you can't see more of her, but she is awake and I don't wanna leave her obviously to get the tripod. So I am giving her a bath. I already did her torso and under her neck and where all of her stuff was, but I'm just gently wiping down the rest of her because she's seriously got it everywhere. And I'm hoping that this bath will kind of calm her down again for bed. But I'm still going to keep her diaper on. But I basically have a thing of running water with some Johnson's Head to Toe baby wash just to really make sure she's clean. But yeah. Oh, and she's pee, so I'm gonna really quickly finish wiping her down. And then I'm going to go ahead and change her diaper and put a new pair of PJs on her. And then I'm gonna hop into the shower because I stink like Lily vomit. So, very exciting. But, yeah, so that's the plan for now. All right, guys, I just got out of the shower, and look who is asleep. Thanks a lot, honey. I wake up, slave over her, change her, clean her, and the girl falls asleep while I slave away in a shower, and now I'm not even tired. At least I should be grateful that she's asleep, so thanks a lot, little girl. Alright guys, I am done with my shower, as you guys just saw, and Lily is still asleep. I am not even tired anymore. I was tired, but then she woke up and had spit up all over and it was gross. So now I'm awake watching the Angels versus Texan Rangers game. And I'll show you Lily really fast. There she is. She's still sleeping. She decided to take a different passy, which is exciting because I hate those other ones. They fall off and they get hair on them because they're silicone. So I'm hoping that she will continue to like this one, but she is still sleeping. She has on her little purple elephant jammies. If she wakes up again, I'll show you, but she's swaddled pretty tightly. She loves to be swaddled. So she's still out watching the Rangers game. Yeah, it is almost 11 now, so I'll probably hit the sack soon, but there's baby girl. It is 1:35 in the morning, and Lily is crying, obviously, for a bottle, so I'm going to go ahead and make one for her, and I left the lights on, so hopefully you can see me. But I left them on in case she woke up. I could just grab the camera and record. But, excuse me. She did pretty good about sleeping. This is probably going to be her last feed of the night. And then she will wake up at about 6:15 for the day. Well, actually more like 5:30 or so. So, I am going to give her a bottle. Alright guys, Lily's bottle's been hanging out here for about a minute and a half, and it is ready. So, I'm gonna go give it to her. Alright guys, she is eating her bottle. I didn't want to turn the lights on too high, so not to wake her up too much. I'm really hoping she'll fall back asleep, and it looks like she might. So I'm just gonna keep feeding her. She has a 3-ounce bottle. She's quite hungry. So I'm just gonna keep feeding her. Alright guys, she is pretty much done with her last feeding. She's taking a few sips every now and then, but I think she's pretty much through. Her hair dried really funny from her bath. There's her little outfit. The elephant. And then I also put a purple onesie on underneath because it is still kind of cold. I hope you guys can hear me. I just don't want to wake her up. Finish it up, baby girl. Couple more sips. But let's see if she's done. I'm gonna gently pull it away. She's done. And she pretty much drank all of it. I'm going to try and burp her. Hopefully this is it for the night. Yeah. I think it is. She's pretty still, so I'm gonna put her back in her bed and I'm gonna try to go back to sleep. So thank you guys so much for watching our video and we'll talk to you later. Good night. Alright guys, it was like 3:30 in the morning and she woke up. I think she was cold because I forgot to turn off the AC. So I put a hat on her and gave her her passy back and she thinks she's about to fall back asleep. She's pretty much there. I think I'm just going to let her sleep with me tonight because I'm too tired to get out of bed. So, but there she is. I think she's about to sleep, so I think we're gonna hit the sack as well. So I love this. Look at that. So funny. So I think she's so wiggly. She doesn't want her passy anymore. She spits it out when she's asleep. So, yeah, I think we're gonna finally hit the sack. Thank you guys for watching our long video. And, we'll talk to you later. So, hopefully, we'll get some sleep. So, good night, guys.